This is the original forward hatch on Alberg 30, and we're going to replace it with this Lewmar Ocean 60 hatch. It's more functional. The original hatch doesn't let any light down, and it's small, hard to get in and out of the hatch, and can't latch it from outside, so time to replace. So here we've set the new hatch on top of the old frame, and you can see where we have to cut out the fiberglass to enlarge it to fit. And back here you can see that the fiberglass flange kind of complicates it, because we have to cut that away and then rebuild it to the right size. Also, can't move the hatch any further aft because it's already up against the mast step. So here I've cut out the hole for the new hatch, and I had to leave some of the old fiberglass flange in place to make it all fit. And I've cut these strips of wood to fill in the new hatch. Here's the finished hatch. I've got it dry fit, and after paint we'll put it back on with some sealant under the flange. So you can see I put some fiberglass along the outside edge of that wood deck joint so that it won't open up with a crack later. And there it is. Big improvement over the old one.